In this short tutorial, I'm gonna show you Palworld how to change language. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. As you can see, the game language is currently English. In this short video, I will show you how to change Palworld's language to another language. I will also show you how to change the language of the game to English if it is not English. We will do this language change from outside the game. So, we close the game by clicking Quit Game. After closing the game, press Windows and R keys at the same time and open Run. You can also do this by typing Run in the search section. After opening Run, type %lookup data% and click OK. In the folder that opens, press the P key and find the PAL folder. After opening the PAL folder, double click on Saved. After doing this, double click on Config folder. Then double click on the WinGDK folder. As you can see here, there are many files. These files are the game's save files. The file we need to find is the engine.ini file. The name of this file may also be just engine. After finding the engine file, right click on it and then click on Notepad from Open With. After opening Notepad, we see some paths like this. What we need to do is scroll to the bottom. After doing this, we need to add a code in this section. I will share this code in the description section. You need to click on the description section of this video and copy the code. After copying the code, open Notepad and paste the copied code here. While pasting the code, we make sure that we do not leave a line between the last path. We have currently set the language of the game to English. If we wanna change it, we will need the language codes in the description. As you can see here, there are many languages. What we need to do is copy the code of our preferred language. In this video, I will change Palworld's language to German, for example. After copying the language code, we open the Notepad and delete the existing language code. After doing this, we paste the language code we wanna change here. We don't close Notepad directly because we need to save it first. Otherwise, this change will not take effect. To save the change, click on File from top and then click on Save. It is also possible to do this with the Ctrl S shortcut. After saving the change, we close Notepad. Now we open our game to check whether the change we made has taken place. As you can see, I wanted to change the language of the game to German and the language of the game changed to German. If I had chosen another language, my game would be in that language. If you want to change the language of the game back to English, we open the engine.ini file in the same way and change the language code to EN. Again, we save the change in the same way. Now, when we open the game again, the game will switch back to English. In this way, you can play Palworld in any language you want with the language codes in the description section of this video. As you can see, we have changed the game back to its old language. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.